What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the Geek Lifeline. I'm Cody. This is Josh. Is there something you need to do?
No.
Okay.
This chainsaw man started.
We are excited to be reacting to episode 2 of Chainsaw Man. Arrival in Tokyo. Episode 1 was intense. I had my emotions all over the place. I don't know about him, but...
And she's crying for devils. We don't cry for devils around here. We fight devils.
Get out of here. Anyways.
Hands.
We're going to get started.
オレン腹の音っす。
君、名前は？聞いたんだけど、使えないうちの犬は安楽死させられるんだって。
Well then.
優しい人だと思ったのに、ちょっと好きになったのに、こんなれ近寄られもしなかったこの俺が初めて優しくされた。それもいい面の女に。
She's called your dog.
好き。
一人で食べれる？
食べる。食べれません。
はい。あーん。
あーん。
おいしい？
わ。
こんな伸びてるうどんもおいしいだなんて、きっと。
デンジ君。
Oh, yeah.
This is false.
俺じゃん。
She's just trying to use you. Don't fall for
it. うちにそういう関係になってくんじゃねえか。そういう関係になったら、そういう行為もできるんじゃ。
You're
して、そういう行為して。
You're a demon now.
デンジ君。
はい。
逃げたってな。
先輩は優しい人なんだな、おい。俺は男と喧嘩するだけ。股間しっかり狙わねえ。
He ain't playing at all.
いいじゃねえか。
That's nothing.
お前、マジで。邪魔ばっか。
いや、
かった。
I mean, he did
say it. 先輩が金玉の悪魔に弾を襲われました。
嘘です。こいつの嘘です。
で、どう？仲良くできそう？
全然。いたきてえな。
はあ！
いちごジャム。梅ジャム、オレンジジャムに、バターと蜂蜜、あとシナモンもかけちゃおう。最強のパンができちまったぜ。
あ、うん、
うわ、うわ、最強だぜ。わーわーわーわーわーわーわーわーわー。プロ長いんだよ。
ど
ういうことだ。
Why you need a bidet?
東練馬区住宅内に魔人発生。
He's teaching how to be a roommate. He's never lived in.
目標の魔人は2階奥の部屋に立てこもって。
Well, and he didn't really live in a house.
あとはデビルハンターに任せる。
早川さん。隣の人を信じん？
yeah.
殺すだ殺すだ殺すだ！
デビルハッターともげ
おい、なんで悪魔の力使わなかった？
まあ。
That's right. He lost his only friend. Well, it's part of him.
プッツンさせちゃったよ。本当はエロ本に血つけたくなかっただけなのに。チェンソーになるとチートビチって汚れちまうからな。楽に殺してやったんだ。これはもらっていくぜ。よし、エッチ確認。
天使の夢を私に見せてくれ。
俺もマジでやってるぜ、落ちた。契約通り夢みてえな。
マキマさんも胸揉んでみて。
Goodness.
とっくの昔に言うことだったのか。見つけたぜ、俺の本気、俺のゴール、それは胸だ。
胸だ。
おい、話聞けバカ。
話？
天智くんには今日からバディを。
名前わかります？
オッケー。え？
何？
どうだ！わしの手柄じゃ！
She said, the kill is mine.
Well, he's motivated by boobs.
That is hilarious. That's his goal. Oh my goodness. Never had a real goal. His goal is boobs. He has found purpose, y'all.
Touch boobs is his purpose.
I really hope he does find deeper purpose at some point.
It doesn't seem like that type of show. Yeah, remember, he also has been like,been told what to do and been on the brink of like starvation.
Yeah, I mean, he doesn't have any schooling, starvation. Right. His only friend was Pochita, and he lost, you know, his best friend. I mean, it's, you know, part of him, but still.
Yeah.
So. And yeah, so it's interesting seeing him come into this new life and.Obviously, he's not a very good roommate because he's not used to living in civilian territory, right? Or with anybody, or having the things that they have. So he's gonna have to be taught.
But he secured them porn magazines.
He did secure the porn.
No blood on me.
I thought he was gonna just be like, why use my powers? I'm right here. I know what I'm doing.
See, he had purpose.
Yeah, he did. He did. You got anything else on that one? All right, guys. Well, let us know your thoughts in the comments below. Make sure you hit that like, subscribe, and bell. And until next time, we are out. Bye!